Hold on there, Shadow. I'm coming for you. Oh. I can't believe I'm back here again. But that's only because Shadow's been captured and it's all my fault. But I still gotta get there. I still gotta get to Shadow. It's almost been a few hours since this contactor was working, and the sounds of the helicopter, which I can't really be sure on whatever it was or where it went to. Unless if I was just listening to this contactor here, then surely enough, it probably just made an illusion to make it think, to make me think that it was a helicopter. Now, speaking of which, I may try using it again before I go find whatever this base is to where they're keeping a Shadow captivity. Come on. Nothing. Man. If this contactor was anything helpful, then surely enough it would have been able to contact anybody at the military or somewhere. But I don't think that's ever gonna happen. Wait. What the hell is this button? Whoa. Okay. I don't know what that light's for, but I don't know. I'll just put it back in here for now. We'll not worry about it. I have to go find Shao. I don't know where he is, but I'm pretty sure it's gotta be somewhere around here. If it's not here, then I'm gonna lose hope. God, don't tell me he's dead. He cannot be dead. He's literally the only person that I met in the apocalypse as alive, and the only good person here. I lost Ryan, and I'm not gonna let that happen to him. I'm not gonna lose him like I lost to Lion. I'm not gonna lose Shadow like how I lost Ryan. I have to find him. I don't think I've never been to this area here before. It's probably the best bet to head over here, I guess. Have to make sure to keep an eye out, making sure that nobody's watching me.
Oh shit!
I'm going.
this is everything?
Yeah, this is everything. Now what? Do I see your boss?
Okay, get in there.
What? You said I was going to see the boss. You said I was going to see the boss! Show me the boss. Have to have a talk with him. Shut up. Hold on, everybody. Oh, shit. No, no, I'm not.
Good. Good. You better not be. Oh, I want to shoot you so bad, but you're lucky the boss wants to talk to you. Oh, sorry. He's got to have this dinner first.
Okay.
But then he'll talk to you.
Good. Good. New world order? These people are insane. Oh god. Shadow, what have they done to you? What the hell is this even? Button flashing? Oh god. Whatever it is, it better be worth something. Thank god I had the sinks with me. If they found it, then this whole chance of making a cure, it probably would have gone away if they found it. When is the boss gonna see me?
It's time for you to meet the boss. I should probably let you know, though, because you're probably thinking it. Don't try to escape from the Black Ash. Okay, that will not end well for you or anyone you know, including that kid, a little rat that's here. God, he's a big troublemaker. Can't wait to put a bullet between his eyes if I'm allowed. Anyways, you shouldn't try to escape, because the Black Ash is the reason there's no military anymore. Oh, that's right. We wiped out the military, not the walkers. You think the walkers wiped out the military? No. They're mindless creatures. We did. They wanted to rebuild the old world order, the corrupt world order, with murder and treason running around the streets. We want to build a new one, and they were threatening it. So was your research at that lab, your little pit of a lab. We found the doctor and the kid. The doctor's dead. We killed him because of the knowledge he knew. The kid got away before we could do anything. He killed two of my men.
Wait, you killed Professor Wilson?
That's right. The doctor's dead. Professor Wilson is dead. Now come on. Let's dilly-dally. Before we're dead too.
He killed Professor Wilson. Sniper? He's alive, but he's... Oh no. And the military. So his contactor is pointless. It's just pointless. Damn it! Damn it! Yeah. Damn it!
So, you're not a big fan of coffee. Very well. Sit down.
I'd rather stand, if you don't mind.
Very well. So, you got my message then. I had one of my men come and take your... friend, because I knew you'd come here. I wanted you to meet me, and I wanted to meet you. We need to negotiate.
Look, I came here to get my friend Shadow and take him with me, and him and I, we will never return in your territory and this new world government or whatever it is you guys are trying to do here. And we won't bother you again.
I pity your humor. But this world order isn't just for this camp. It's for the whole world. You're never leaving.
I'm not joking. Unless you have any options that at least I can do for you. Look, all I'm asking—
Silence! I will tell you your two options. Option A. You join us, and you help us build this new world order by destroying all signs, all proof of the old order. You will help serve in our new world order. Or option B, your skull will be put on a pole over there with everyone else who made that choice. You have 5 minutes.
Can I speak this to my friend, please?
Your clock is ticking.
Just please let me see him.
Or his head
I'll give you an answer
will be put
before the
on the
time
clock.
is over. All I need is to see him.
Fine.
But you now have 4 minutes.
Where is he?
I'll have one of my men escort you.
All right. Thank you.
Tick tock, Cameron. You are on the clock.
Sir, I'm picking something up on the radar. It appears to be an SOS, but I don't know who's sending it.
Probably another innocent group attacked by the Black Ash. Let's get ready, boys.